If your firm has multiple office locations or divisions, assignment of preparer profiles or e-file credentials per user might be required. Using the firm filtering and group settings in CCHI Firm, an office segmentation setup in CCHI Firm Tax Prep ensures that system users automatically access the correct preparer profile or e-file credentials for their office and division. Click CCHI Firm at the top left of the screen here, and go to Settings, Firm Settings, and select Firm Filtering and Group Settings. To use the two groups shown here to limit access to contact records, please have a look at the video Contact Security. In this example for office segmentation, the two groups here will be set up as Office and Division. But note that using both groups together like this is not required if one group will satisfy your needs. Below the group designated here as Office, click Add Option and describe an entry. Click Save and enter any further items required for this group. Next, click Add Option below the next group, in this example called Division, to enter all required entries for this group. Once all offices and divisions have been entered, preparer profiles and e-file credentials can be created to reflect the office and division combinations. For preparer profiles, go to Settings, Tax, Preparer Profiles. Select the office here and the division here. Add a check to Set as Default to ensure that this is the default profile for this office and division combination. Follow these steps to complete a preparer profile for each office and division combination. Note that CCHI Firm Tax Prep requires that there always be a defaulted preparer profile saved with these two fields set to None. To set up e-file credentials, go to Settings, Tax, Electronic Services Identification. If your firm requires unique e-file credentials for any of the office and division combinations, create a new profile for each combination here. As with the preparer profiles, CCHI Firm Tax Prep requires that there always be a default Electronic Services Identification profile with both the office and division fields set to None. Now, to associate users with the correct office and division profiles, go to Settings, Users. Select a user to update and click the Tax tab here. Then the Filtering of Templates tab. Under Firm's Electronic Services Identification, add the correct office and division for this user. This will determine the e-file credentials profiles the user will have access to. Similarly, select Preparer Profile below and add the correct office and division for this user, thereby determining the profiles this user will have access to. Click the Electronic Services Identification tab here and select which e-file profile will be used by default. Use the Preparer Profile tab to select a default preparer profile for any appropriate product or tax period. When e-filing a tax return, the default profile will be selected. Other e-file profiles assigned to the user are accessible here. To view preparer profiles assigned to the user and change the default, click the Actions button and select Change Preparer Profile. If you have any questions or concerns about this or any other features in CCHI Firm Tax, please contact the Wolters Kluwer Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or csupport@wolterskluwer.com.